How to fix Messenger running security check. So if you want to fix Messenger running security check, then first you need to open up your Facebook or your Messenger. You can do that with your Facebook also. So make sure to log into your account. So for now I have logged in to my Facebook page, so I'm switching back to my Facebook account. And once you've logged into your Facebook, now you can simply go for the upper right, which has that three bar icon. And from here, you can go for settings and privacy and go for settings. And under your settings, you can go for your account center. And under account center, here you can go for password and security. And here you will have security checkup under your security checks. Tap on that. And here you can choose your Facebook. And now tap on review, which is on the bottom of your screen. And here, if your password is not private, then you need to simply tap on change password. And you need to change your password. So make sure to enter a strong password, and then you need to simply change your password and make your account private. And once you've done that, now you can go back and you need to turn on your two-factor authentication. And once you've turned that on, here you will have security alert option, right? Or you can also go for login alert. And once you tap on that, here you will have Facebook. Tap on Facebook, and then you need to turn on your login alert. So if you have turned this off, then simply toggle that on. And once you turn that on, now your problem will be fixed. So that's how you fix your Messenger running security check. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.